I guess it's fine for them to do it. It's really frustrating because nothing we could really do against it. I don't know why they were all chasing so far out wide. Alright, what we got? Oh my god, it's a bungo. Look at that. Alright, I think this is gonna be my last one. I'm getting really tired today, jeez. So, we'll just try to win this one. What's your Shimasome? What could they be? Guess we dropped this, so or we could just go for the bungo as well. We can even go for the bungo. Did our Sejong things, I guess. I think the US is going to be throwing bombers again. And my Kleber, probably. Yeah, here we go. Bug, bro, the bug. I can't fucking move my ship. Damn. Oh, that just throws you off so hard, too. Waste so much time there, man. That's frustrating. No, it wasn't even the bomb RNG. Like, I was holding my left. I just lost like track of where my planes were because my autopilot wouldn't go off. I just didn't aim it down properly. Only yeah, cause that's because I didn't aim it. It wasn't finished aiming. But I don't mind that. That's fine. Yeah, focus this guy first, but yeah, it's fine. I'll just go this way. Focus the FDG, I think. If my bomb reticle was aimed down properly there, and then I only landed like two or three, then that would have been devastating. Yeah, I would have been pretty upset. Shit, he's reversing. Whatever. He dies here. Why is he slowing down? Fuck the cap. Farm everyone. I said we didn't kill him there. Damn. We should have killed him. He hit the brake. There was the really annoying corpse there too. Tragic. If the corpse wasn't there, we could have landed like 4 and then just killed him there. Without having to go back for another strike off.